In our classical conditioning experiment, we decided to imitate Pavlov's dog experiment.
But because my dog doesn't drool, we decided to replace the stimulus of drool, or the reaction of drooling, with him sitting, since he's trained to sit. And so our unconditioned stimulus is the sound of the treat bag or the treat itself. The unconditioned response would be sitting. The conditioned stimulus and neutral stimulus would be the bell, and the conditioned response would be sitting.
Now sit, sit. Good boy. Now come here, Jackson, come here. Come here. Come here. Good boy. Jackson. Good boy. Good boy.
I got it.
Good boy. Okay, now. Good boy.